think the importance of being at Magic is be the final chance for our buyers to get their orders in, to see the full collection.
It's a perfect platform for us to, you know, showcase what we have as a brand and also reach out to our consumers and the buyers and everybody that is familiar with the brand Crooks and Castles.
Magic's important, you know, for a brand like ours because, you know, it set the platform for us to basically show our retailers, you know, what we have. You know, there's basically a common ground where a lot of our buyers basically congregated to. You know, we're trying to chase orders, going from town to town, but we know when we come to Vegas, Magic is a show, and we're able to nail it, you know, one-stop shop. So we've been fortunate to work with them. Yeah, and we look forward to doing more shows with them.
Magic's amazing, man. We get the most flow, the most traffic, you know what I'm saying? Most money, most presents, most chicks, most chips, all that, you know what I'm saying? We run this Magic thing. Year in, year out, Crooks, all day long, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we've been doing this for now 10 years now as of February. Steady growth, despite the recession, no money lost, chips way up, and we doing it, we grinding, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right now we are reaching our 10-year anniversary, and the first collection we're selling out of that is our spring 2012 collection, which marks our 10-year anniversary, and that really means a lot for a brand.
For this collection, we called it the Decade of Excellence. You know, for us as a small streetwear brand, t-shirt brand, for us to be where we're at today and still remain strong, you know, it's definitely an accomplishment. So what we wanted to do is portray that in a lot of the pieces that we're doing in the collection.
I think the collection overall has a good variety for customers to pick and choose from, and at the same time pick up the whole thing and have a good range for their stores.
You know, the whole collection itself is good. Yeah, we have a whole capsule that's dedicated to commemorating the 10 years of being in business.
To me, the pieces that stand out the most is, it kind of shocks me and it really takes me for a ride, is seeing the stuff with, you know, celebrating a decade and our 10-year anniversary. Seeing the 10 on them and, you know, the Paisley group, which is one of my favorites, you know, just adding that whole group. But, you know, being in business 10 years and seeing some of those logos with the 10-year anniversary has been, you know, quite an accomplishment, and that means a lot to me and to my brother, to the whole team.
I really like some of the cheetah camo that we created. We had an artist, like, paint it from scratch. She's like a fashion illustrator. We created a camo that wasn't so traditional.
I developed the fabric for the collection where I took the inspiration from a Swiss Army bag, and I really loved the fabric, but I could never find the fabric, so I ended up working with the factory to develop the fabric so we could do something more custom, more to our liking, and incorporate into the styles that, you know, that I felt would be strong.
I'd absolutely say you need to be messing with all that speckled fleece that messes with the Illuminati collection, reminiscent of the things that we let go a minute ago. You know, we had a collection called Illuminati a minute ago, kind of let it go, brought it back within the inline collection, and that stuff with the skulls, speckled fleece, raglan cuts, really amazing, really official. Definitely gonna be one of the prominent pieces and styles in stores coming 2012, so look out for that. Really official. Always Varsity Gang. Killing Varsity. We are the Varsity Gang, you know what I'm saying? So fuck with us.
Crooks and Castles is family. You know, we grew up from the same street. My brother, the General, Dennis, and Rob, you know, partners, you know, the owners of Crooks and Castles. Even before that, we had that brand Landscape. Even before that, you know, Bomb Squad, all the goons that you see walking around with us. G, Jet, Gil, Diesel, Lucci, Luda, you know, Rob, you know, Big Cuz. The list goes on. And you know, I'm probably gonna get killed if I forgot anybody, but this is a real tight organization. And our group is family. And you were only in our group if you were either friends with somebody from the family or, you know, you grew up with us from the same block. So, you know, yeah, Crooks and Castles, if retail dies, we'll still be together.
That's what it is with Crooks. Everything's official, from VP to ownership to niggas running sales to everything that we do. We super official, man. We keep it family first. We keep the money second, I mean? And at the end of the day, we winning, man. You see what it is, man. We popping more than anything out here. So Crooks all day, baby.
We got an event tonight, which is basically celebrating our 10-year anniversary for next year.
Our retailers will be there. Talking about 200 birds in one room. You got all the goons out there, Patron, Henny. I mean, you can't ask for more, man. So we're excited. You know, I know our retailers, we do our party every now and then, but it's gonna be a good one. This one's gonna be a good one, man.
We're doing a party with Pangea. It's a new accessories line that the homies are doing. We're doing it at the Hardwood Suites.
You already know how we do the whole hotel suite thing? Did the fucking Hugh Hefner suite about 2 years ago.
That last one was crazy. Like I said, the footage, if you can find that, was nuts.
And I think it's gonna be good, man. It's gonna be private. It's a private venue, private event. You need a wristband to get in, so if you ain't got a wristband, good luck. Good luck at the door, man. You gotta know somebody that knows somebody that knows somebody to get in.
Like I said, we're in Vegas, so you know, you never know who's in town. I heard Chris Brown's in town. Tyga, I know Jadakiss out here.
No doubt, always love, you know that. It's the life.
Oh, it is,
you know
right?
I mean? They made me the Can't Stop Me t-shirts for the Last Kiss album. We did the signing in the store, it was crazy.
Yeah, man.
We're family forever.
That's right.
You heard it from your boy, the D-Block General.
Hopefully, I think we could get Ray come through, him and Ghost. You know, dudes come by the office all the time.
Jewels, Fat Joe, so you never know who's gonna pop in.
We got the homie Franny out here from Vegas that's spinning. DJ Ivy opening up.
Popping, super official, mad bitches, mad money, mad liquor, 7 a.m. things, but we'll be here at 9 though to get this money up, know what I mean? So, you already know.
So I ball so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. But first niggas gotta find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that, don't shit phase. And as we go, 0 for 82 when I look at you like this shit gravy. Ball so hard, this shit weird. We ain't even pope be here. Ball so hard since we here. It's only right that we be fair. Psycho, I'm LiBo, the GOAT Michael. Take your pick, Jackson, Tyson, Jordan. Game 6, ball so hard, got a broke clock. Rollies that don't tick-tock. All the Mars that's losing time, hitting behind all these big rocks. Ball so hard, I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape, but I escape. You be in Paris getting fucked up too. Ball so hard, let's get faded. Lobberies for like 6 days. Gold bottles, soul models, spilling ace on my sick days. Ball so hard, bitch behave. Just might let you meet gay. Shot towns, B-Rolls, moving the next BK. Ball so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me.
That shit crack. That shit crack. That shit crack.
Ball so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me.
That shit crack. That shit crack. That shit crack.
It's a Crooks party right now. What's going down? He's out here. You already know. I got the shirts and all that shit. And I took my pictures in the building. In they spot, nigga. Word up. You see what's going on? Ghostface, nigga. Valiant there. We in the house, man. Crooks and Castles.
Yo, this is Nancy from Amsterdam, repping Crooks and Castles. Wanna wish y'all happy birthday, 10th anniversary. Cheers.
Wanna give a shout out to Crooks and Castles from Destiny from LA.
What up, General? Crooks and Castles, Vegas, Hardwood Suites.
know, getting it in again in Vegas. That's how we do.
Congratulations. You know I was there from the door holding y'all down. I'm always going to be there. You know what it is. Raekwon the Chef. Love y'all niggas. I'm going to see you soon. I love the gear. The gear is looking proper.
All right. What's going on? It's Jasmine Solano. I'm sporting my Crooks Castles women's blazer. Live in Vegas. It's mayhem. I'm sweating my balls off, but I wanted to support y'all wearing my blazer. So we're going to have a good night tonight.
Congratulations. You make my nipples hard.
Stop the crook. Come here, E. What I mean, my boy E right here. You putting it down how we always do, you know what I mean? Can't stop the crook, sucker.
Yo, be lavish. You know what it is. Back, man. 10 years, man. Crook, baby. You know what it is. So all my soldiers out there, hold it down. One love, baby. Crook.
We're here for Crooks and Castles. About to get it in.
Hey, yo, hey, yo. My name is Notorious News. Straight up from Montreal, Canada. And I want to give a big shout out to Crooks and Castles. Dopest brand right now, streetwear brand, crazy, man.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know.
Just got to this motherfucker, mad bitches. We brought all the money with us. We ain't got no ice yet. Drinks is mad hot. We don't give a fuck. About to pack this shit with bitches.
What up, guys? Showing you guys love. Crooks Castles, we love you guys. It's here, Girls from Agenda Show. You guys are awesome.
Yeah, yeah, you know what I'm saying? 2012 Crooks event, it's your boy Contra. I'm rapping with my whole team, as you can see. This place is crowded, you know what I mean? Only the Crooks can do it like that. But I just want to say, Crooks and Castles do it all day, every day. 85 live, baby. Respect to my whole team. D the General, Be Lavish, Rob, Luda, put in mad work, you know what I'm saying? This is all him right here, tonight, you know? Check out everybody. What's up, y'all? Signing out, it's your boy Contra.
What's going on, world? It's your boy Moonshine. We over here rocking with the Crooks at the Palms, baby. It's fucking stupid over here. Y'all already know, on my way to the castle. Peace to the Crooks.
What up, Crooks, yo? Lucci right here, yo. Shout out to D-Rob, old Crooks fam. You know what I'm saying? 85 Live.
Hi, this is Elise Miss Rocky from Royal Pain. We were just trying to give the Crooks and Castles a big shout out. We love you guys. Thank you.
Good, Crooks and Castles, this is the world famous 7th Letter Crew. Thank you for the party.
What up, what up?
What up, Rob D, all the whole Crooks crew. I love y'all. All the time, Crooks stand up, baby.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy Chief. Crooks and Castles, we here. 2011 Magic, 2011. We doing it hard in the hardwood suite. It's going down. We got everybody here. Liquor's flowing. Commemorating our 10 years in business.
Hey everybody, what's up? We're from the Bay representing, but we want to send a fat shout out to Crooks and Castles. Congratulations. We love you.
What's up, y'all? It's Mega from Black Scale. Big shout out to all the brothers at Crooks. Holla.
Shout out to my day one homies, Crooks and Castles. It's your boy T. Reeves, Young Basic, the mayor from that blue collar and that black scale. Holla.
Crooks and Castles all the time, baby.
Yo, yo, yo. Fred Mack, JBC. Shouts out to the Crooks, baby. Can't stop the Crooks.
Yo, yo, yo. Shout out to Crooks and Castles. It's your boy Doug Zell Washington, represent for Minneapolis, Minnesota, man. That's what it is.
Yo, what up, man? Mizzle, Just Be Cool, JBC. We out here at the Crooks party in Las Vegas.
Yeah, what up, man? It's your boy Bugs Baguette. Shout out to Crooks and Castles.
Yeah, yeah, Sean Purvey in the building for entertainment. Shout out my boys, Crooks and Castles. It's a movie, salute.
Yo, what up, yo? It's your boy Damon out here at Magic, Madrid, S.L.A.T.E. Shout out to Crooks and Castles coming from Frank's Chop Shop. You know what I'm saying? We represent the Chop Shop over here.
Shout out to Crooks and motherfucking Castles, a.k.a. Young Hawaii, Slimming It Bitch. Chill Black Guy, CBG doing this shit. Crooks and Castles, I see y'all, nigga. Castles and Crooks, ugh.